Charlie. What is up, you guys? It's your girl Carmelita Beauty here. You guys can call me Tay if you want. I'm back with another video. If you are new here, thank you for coming, and you know, don't forget to like, subscribe. And if you are not new here, thank you for staying with me. So basically, this is like, today is Saturday, so this is not gonna be like a weekly vlog, but you might get maybe 3 days out of me, who knows. But I really haven't been feeling too well. I've been pretty much underneath the weather. Hopefully you guys can hear me. This is a new camera that I'm filming on. I'll probably do like a review video or unboxing video once I get one more item from Amazon. But in the meantime, yeah, it's been a good little minute. But you know, your girl been busy. She's been working, she's been passing classes, finishing up this semester. So yeah, in the meantime, right now I look a hot mess. My hair isn't really down because I plan on putting on a wig later on tonight. Me and my best friend, we're going to a game night, so sis is gonna be wearing a new wig tonight, a new color. So right now it's like 11:33, so I'm going to take Charlie for a 5 mile walk. I haven't been doing a 5 mile walk in like some months now, so hopefully. Charlie, you want to say hey to the people? He just waiting for his walk, child. You want to say hey to the people? Anyway, we're gonna get going. We're gonna see if I can like attach, where the thing is. We're gonna see if I can like attach this to my, now you wanna say hey? But we're gonna see if I can like attach this to my windshield wipe, well not my windshield wiper, but my windshield, to see if it can fit this camera. Hold on, let me change the battery real quick because the battery's about to die. Alright, so battery is changed. I'm gonna bring my extra one just in case. But like I was saying, we're gonna see if I could try attaching my camera to that one. This is like a much smaller one compared to my Sony one, so it definitely won't take up much of my windshield or block my driving view. So in other words, let's get this 5 mile walk done and completed because the kid is waiting. He is waiting and he is tired of waiting, child. So I will talk to you guys when I, you know, when we get up in the damn car. Woo! Child, we up in here and we got y'all hanging up. Woo, God. Feel like I just sweated off my freaking sunscreen. Oh my God, I literally had to walk up and down my stairs to get like all my trash, and it's not that it's bag trash, it's literally boxes trash. You ladies out here that got a man that's living with y'all, be very thankful, because us single ladies who just have a dog, because I wish he could like transform into a human and take out the trash and we would be done. Because that right there, that's a workout. Going up and down stairs, putting boxes up in your car, and ooh, child. Lord. But we up in here, and honestly, a lot of people always ask how Charlie acts while I drive. So I'm gonna show you guys a sneak peek. We're gonna see how he does. Like, we're honestly gonna see how he does. But let me go drop off this trash, cause I'm not walking to a trash can and dumping this stuff off. We driving to a trash can. So yeah. had to look at some text messages before I get to driving. But all right, let's get this going. Let's get this over with. Watch my camera. You know what, let me park, because if you stay in Memphis, baby, keep your valuable things, okay? Because you never know who the heck is watching. Because why she slow down? You act like you ain't never seen a camera before. hopefully nobody gonna hop up in here and steal my camera, because I don't know how you content creators do this and not expect people to like take something like this, especially, you know, hanging up on a windshield. I don't know, but I'm gonna pause this recording and we're gonna dump out this trash and we can get the rolling, but I'm gonna do this fast. All right, so change of plans. We are going to circle back and go home. I was actually heading to the gas station anyway. He's a little upset, as you guys can tell, because let me tell y'all a little story time and make it quick too. So the thing is, it's cloudy in Memphis today. And today is December 23rd. Yeah, December 23rd. So, last year, it was cloudy just like this. And honestly, I did not know it was supposed to rain, because according to the forecast, it was not supposed to rain. So, we had completed maybe about a mile to 2 miles. And sure enough, it started raining. And we literally had to walk all the way back to the car. Charlie, I'm turning back around. We gotta go home, sweetheart. It's raining and mommy's not walking in the rain. She's not walking in the rain, okay? She's just not. I need to check this thing. Is it even here? I know you was looking forward to the park, but it's raining. I can't control the weather. This is what I have to deal with. Get it out, Charlie. He's upset and I'll let him get it out, but I'll talk to y'all later. I'm about to listen to my music and let him have his little moment. All right, so we are back home. Yeah, that was pretty much like a waste of gas, so I'm glad I went to go get some gas. He's not too happy, but he's okay for right now. He's just on his rug, just chilling. Charlie, woo woo. So I'm gonna pretty much just put on something comfortable, get out this workout bra and pants, and probably chill until it's time for me to go to the game night tonight. And I'm supposed to be bringing wine tonight, so I'll probably do that on my way there, because since he was in the car, I didn't really have time nor the patience to leave him in the car. So we're just gonna get the wine when it comes to like heading there. So I'm pretty much going to probably relax until then, until it's time for me to put on my wig, get dressed up. I gotta figure out what type of outfit I want to wear for game night. I know I'm thinking pants, but I'm not sure what type of pants I want to wear. So yeah, I guess I'll cut you back on and talk to you guys when it's time for me to like get ready. So yeah. You can come in the shop.
Huh?
You can come in the shop.
I was waiting on this car to go by.
Oh, what car? They coming by?
Barely.
If they don't come on by, I don't like people driving slow now. I hope they're not coming to his party. How old these people about to be? Okay. She sure look a little
old.
I think she is.
How are they creepy?
Hold on. Put on this tripod. All right, so we are here at, hold on, y'all.
I don't know if my fro is good.
Not that I don't know if my fro looks good, but we here at Jamal's little shindig, his little game night. We're a little late running on black people time. I got the Simply lemonades, the spike lemonade. So I'm going to keep one box for myself because I ain't never had this before. Teresa, come get this. She gonna have to get one box. You got it?
You just taking one, right?
Yeah, I'm taking one.
They might be.
I told you they come in here. See, that's why she was. They probably be family. But wouldn't it be weird to film your family? Hold on. Who leaving? Hold on. What? Leave? Sis looks extra good. I'm looking like in 4K, okay?
Oh.
I am. He better come open this door. Somebody leaving out too, because I sure saw that shadow. How does the hair look? How does the hair look?
I like
the chocolate.
What? I like the little
Hey.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
How y'all doing?
Hey.
How are y'all doing?
How you doing? Come on in.
Teresa, what's going on?
What's up?
Nothing much.
I forgot how tall you
make y'all self. Y'all been here before.
Hey, I ain't seen you in a long time.
Yeah, it's been a good little minute.
You doing all right, Desmond? How are you? You work right?
I need to see where I need to put my thing.
What's up with it, Tyler?
What it do?
Yeah.
Let me see. Jamal, you got some beer?
Oh, no.
Jimmy?
I don't have
any. Get him.
This my friend vlog, y'all. This my friend vlog. Say hey to the vlog. Grandma, say hey to the vlog. Okay, let me get her the camera back. I'm sorry, y'all. There she go. Hello.
Boom, boom, boom. Street on team with a bitch, I got a torture. She ran it by me, cause I'm a soldier. Get freaky, she got a tattoo right by her bikini that say eating. Taught me in the demon while I hit the gas down Peachtree. Hit the club, throw a lot of money, baby, we be doing that weekly. Shh, we gotta be sticky.
Okay. Six. All right, go. Up. Five. Four.
I see your four and raise you another four.
You
then
know
three.
Who this is. Hey. You know who this is. Hey. You know who this is.
Now you shuffle the card.
Good morning, everyone. So today is Sunday the 24th. Last night was really fun. It was very hot. I'm gonna have to like glue my wig down again, but last night was actually pretty fun. Today it's just gonna be a very chill day. I need to do some cleaning and I'll probably do some cooking later on tonight. I do have two videos that I need to edit today, so today is just gonna be like a very productive work day basically. I didn't show you guys my nails. I had did these press-ons yesterday before I had went to like the event, but they just look like this. I was coming up with some kind of idea and this is pretty much what I came up with, like the little cat eye type of thingamajig. But yeah, I'm gonna sit here and drink my coffee that I made before it gets too cold, and I will probably, you know, show you guys some clips throughout the day. We'll see how I'm feeling, but yeah, if not, then you guys look forward to tomorrow.
Plenty, plenty, yeah. Inhabit all the space. spaces in between. It's magic when I taste you in a bit. Average day is spent all in the sheets. Emphatic when I tell you what you mean to me. Chemistry, intimate memories. Every time I give you all my energy. Emphasis and never sleep. Yeah, 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 never sleep. Say you have me. Oh, taste and see. Yeah, I hope you don't sleep on me. I've got good and plenty.
Good morning, everybody. It is Monday, December 25th. Well, my family, we don't really celebrate holidays, so the dates be really throwing me off. But anyway, my mom pretty much made a brunch, like a family brunch for us. So I pretty much already put on my wig. I'm pretty much getting better and better with putting these wigs on. I feel like the more you practice, the more and better and seamless they will look. But of course, the farther away you guys are, the more this will look seamless. Because I really do feel like most people who put on wigs and whatnot, it probably looks like this up close, but seamless on camera. So I don't know. But I am in the midst of trying to find something to wear. I'm trying to really debate because it is pretty warm outside. That's Memphis for you, child. That's all I gotta say. It is warm outside and honestly, it's hot in my apartment. I haven't turned the heat on in a couple of days, but because it's hot outside, it's hot in here. So I'm trying to really decide, do I wanna be not springy, not summery, but fall-y? Like wearing like a sweater vest or something like that, having my arms out with some cute little shorts, or I do have some pants that I'm kind of thinking in mind, but I don't know if I really want to wear those pants. The only reason why we was really supposed to wear like onesies and whatnot. We'll probably be wearing those onesies later on. I know my mom did buy Charlie a pair of onesie pajamas, and me, her, and Charlie, we're gonna take like a little group pic. My brothers probably won't be a part of it, but hey, they didn't want to participate. So But as of right now, we're supposed to be going to the movies to see The Color Purple. I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I'm excited about the new one, but the old one, they kind of played that one out, because growing up they used to play that movie repeatedly, non-stop. And with me personally, I'm the type of person that doesn't like things repeatedly. I mean, I can handle leftovers, I can handle, you know, same movies if I watch it after a while, but seeing The Color Purple on BET probably every other weekend, baby, it got annoyed at that point. I think at that point I was just like, you know what, there's no way this is somebody's favorite movie to where they have to see it every other weekend. So I'm trying to really figure out what exactly I want to wear. Do I want to dress down? Because this morning I did start my time of the month. So I'm trying to be mindful of that. Want to be comfortable, but at the same time, I'm like the Beyonce of the family. So I do not know. I do not know. Like, see, I had this idea of this cute little sweater vest, and then there is this plaid dress. It's like a... All right, so we're back. My card had got full. Look at me, like, it's giving content creator already, because I ain't never had to say, oh my gosh, I had to change my card. But maybe, I don't know, because I've been using that 32 gigabytes or 32 whatever the other little letters stand for type of card in my Sony camera. Or maybe I just wasn't taking longer videos or something. But then again, this camera does like film in 4K. So I do think when you film in better quality, it does take up more storage. So this one is like 128. So I might have to buy me another one, because I think Amazon got it for like $13. That ain't nothing. But yeah, like I was saying about these outfits. Let's see. I'm debating if I would just want to wear like a cute sweater and some jeans. I feel like you can never go wrong with those ideas, especially, you know, sitting in the movie theater on the uncomfortable cold recliner seats. Oh, this is a cute one. Oh, this corset top. Might have to wear. You know what? I'm gonna show you guys the outfit when I finally find it. And yeah, because my mom, she called not too long ago saying that she's ready to eat food. So yeah, we're gonna find an outfit that I can wear to the movies. I'm gonna find an outfit that I can wear to the movies, because later on I'll probably be changing it to my onesie. So yeah, I'll show you guys the outfit once I find the outfit. So we decided to bring the kid after all. He got on his nice harness today. So I'm gonna be brave and step outside my comfort zone and keep this camera up on this mount. You know, because that's what we're working on in 2024. Stepping outside of my comfort zone, because if I want to take this seriously, then I'm going to have to be uncomfortable with, like, people seeing the camera and whatnot. But at the end of the day, what in the world? As long as he don't come over here, baby. That's all I gotta say. But yeah, like I was saying, if I'm gonna take this like content creator stuff very seriously, I'm gonna have to like And we're back. But like I was saying, if I'm gonna like take this stuff seriously, I'm gonna have to be uncomfortable. And that's definitely like having people stare at me, which I don't like people staring at me anyway. So it all works out. you know, it'll all work out in the long run eventually. So here we are. I'm gonna keep this joint attached to this dang stupid mount. And yeah, let's head to my mom's house and finally eat, because a girl is hungry. And apparently I think she's hungry too, because she hasn't, everybody wanna pull up all of a sudden.
Alright, so I kinda took the camera down, but watch this. Charlie. You going to your Mimi's house. We're going to your Mimi's house. Charlie. Whoa, whoa. We're going to the Mimi. We're going to Mimi's house. I'm dropping you off. I'm dropping you off. You don't want to be dropped off? We drove right past the park, so that's why he's acting this way.
Everybody's at the park, but Charlie.
If we had time, we would have taken him to the park, but it's already 2:49, and it gets dark around like 4:35.
Charlie, you see yourself? Ooh, look at that handsome boy. The boy always got a smile on his face.